The Cook County Board votes tomorrow on $200 million in budget cuts, triggered by the demise of the sweetened beverage tax. But coming into our newsroom just now, strong pushback from Chief Judge Tim Evans will reduce the blow to the court system. Here's CBS2 political reporter Derek Blakely.
This debacle, it is a debacle because it's unfair and it's going to hurt people who desperately need help.
That's the assessment of Chief Judge Tim Evans, who says the courts have been unfairly targeted for cuts following the repeal of the sweetened beverage tax.
They're protecting the disabled from those who would hurt them and take advantage of them. They're protecting elderly people who have thousands of dollars at risk here. They are protecting children in abuse and neglect.
He's talking about cuts to the Public Guardian's Office, which protects juveniles and the disabled. Overall, the court system is slated for 180 layoffs, the sheriff 181, the hospital 34, and Preckwinkle's office 15. Evans' complaint bolstered by ministers who also fear the cuts aren't balanced.
We're appealing to all the commissioners as they look at a magic bullet, if you will, just make sure you don't shoot the wrong person.
But Board President Tony Preckwinkle insisted there's no choice.
We made it quite clear to them that those were going to be significant cuts, and they have been.
Still, one board member cautioned the layoffs aren't final yet.
I'm optimistic that we will have significant reductions in those numbers for both the sheriff and the chief judge by the time we vote tomorrow morning.
And those last-minute talks have apparently borne fruit. Just minutes ago, Preckwinkle announced 22 positions in the Public Guardian's Office, those attorneys who defend the defenseless. Those positions have been saved and restored to the budget, with more details coming during tomorrow's budget meeting. So, Rob, it's still in flux. Obviously, some jobs have been saved, and that means money probably has been cut elsewhere in order to preserve those positions.
It's surprising because you hear these big numbers and Judge Evans says what he says, and then all of a sudden, 22 have been restored. I mean, are the numbers, they're still finessing them?
Well, apparently it's not over till it's over, and it's not final till the vote's taken, so yeah. We'll see tomorrow.
All right, Derek, thank you.